Auckland, Kiwi singer Lorde has bowed to backlash from some fans and cancelled her concert in Israel, according to a local media report. It comes after two New Zealand fans wrote an open letter on website The Spinoff, calling on the 21-year-old songstress to cancel her show in Tel Aviv scheduled for June. They argued it would show support for Israel's occupation of Palestine. Noted. Been speaking to many people about this and considering all options. Thank you for educating me, I am learning all the time too, Lorde tweeted on Thursday night. The Jerusalem Post has quoted Israeli promotion company Arija as stating Lorde had now cancelled the show. Sadly, we must announce the cancellation of Lorde's concert in Israel that was scheduled for June, Arija said. The promoter said Lorde would announce it to her fans on Twitter soon. Her tour webpage still lists the Tel Aviv concert, but the link to buy tickets goes to a generic alert page. AAP.